As an endorsement of this instrument, nor do I want it to seem like this is supposed to be some sort of anything perfect, because I mean, I got tons of jackass traffic for some reason. I'm not a great musician. I haven't played in a group in 15 years, something like that, you know. So that's not the absolute best this instrument can produce, but it should give you an idea. Is it totally incapable? No. Is it good enough? No. That's a lot of effort to play that well. And I'm sure a lot of that was horrible and out of tune. I mean, some of the stuff is just because I'm not very good. But, you know, there's other parts that just as good as it gets, you know. And again, you know, that's me putting a lot of money and effort into a mouthpiece. You know, and that's where it's got to start. You got to get this as best as you can get it before you can get the rest as good as you can get it, okay? But there you go, Tenor Sousaphone. It can play music. And apparently, coronavirus doesn't stop traffic. That's alright, doesn't stop me either.